The prayer will be offered by guest chaplain, Head Granthi Gani Jaswinder Singh from Pine Hill, New Jersey.
Good morning. Let us pray. Ek Oankar Satgur Prasad, One Universal Creator God, by the grace of the True Guru. Almighty God, Vaheguru, we call you by many names, but you are one. Keep your divine hand over the members of this house as they help steer the future of our great nation. Keep truth on our tongues, love in our hearts, and sound judgment in our minds. Remind us of our purpose to love and serve one another and create a more peaceful world. We ask for blessings unto all leaders as they work for the common good. Give all who govern this land humility, courage, integrity, and compassion. Release each one of us from ego so that we may serve selflessly. Help us remember that we belong to one family. Recognize the entire human race as one. We ask of the Almighty to also keep watch over our nation's protectors who work tirelessly day and night to ensure our safety and our freedom. You are everywhere, all are yours. Whatever is seen, O God, is your form. My Lord, you are what one. In the name of Nanak, find everlasting optimism with your will, Almighty God. May there be grace for the entire humanity. Smooth Shahidanu, Kot Kot Pranam. Vaheguru Ji Ka Khalsa, Vaheguru Ji Ki Fateh. Sat Shri Akal.
Amen.